ました、はい、こいつです、
はい、
はい、
This one is like sucking on something. Look at this one, yeah.
Probably
just sucking on it. Yeah, they just suck on things, you see? Like this one is sucking on the crab. Is this a 2-for-1 special? Same price?
Yeah.
Did you stuck your finger? It's really pain. Touch it?
Oh, no. Dangerous.
Dangerous, really?
Stuck in the between.
Oh, really?
And this guy and this.
Okay, let me feel this. Wow, this is really hard. That's really hard. Yeah, that's not soft. I thought that was kind of soft. This is hard. This is hard as anything else. Okay, because this whole thing closes up and it... Wow. Does it have eyes? Does it have eyes or no? Wow, look at this thing. Hiro, can you ask her if this has eyes? Wow.
Antenna.
It is so interesting. I'm trying. Really slimy. Antenna? Okay. Really slimy. Okay, let's enjoy, yeah? This one? Okay, let's do it. Here, you want to you hold it. Hold it so I can get a nice picture. You ready? Hello? Alright, this is our chef. He just sharpened up his knife. Now we're going to make a delicious sashimi and we're going to cook part of it too.
それね、だから、2500円。
Hero, ham ham.
なんで仲間ですか。
なんだ決闘会。
All right, going back upstairs, and we're going to find a stall that's going to cook the other part of this Japanese abalone for us. Well, it looks like we're going to the same stall. There's no wind. Yeah, it looks okay. Right out of the walk. Wow, look at this. That was quick what he did. I don't know what kind of sauce he put in it, but it was something that he had back there. Just put it all together and a couple movements of the walk and it was done. Look at this. Freshly done just now. It was so good, Hiro. All right, Hiro, let's try. Yeah?
Sure.
Let me tell you what, it looks really, really good. So fresh. Literally 5 minutes and it's done. And the consistency looks like a conch, right?
Yeah, it looks like a conch. All right. Well,
this is a between conch and jump, giant conch.
Okay.
Texture and the flavor.
Okay.
It's so good.
Yeah, let me tell you what, there's no other way to eat the seafood fresh like this. Definitely like a giant clam.
Right.
Let me take a look at this, yeah. How is it?
It's a little bit chewy, but the flavor is so good. Let's
take a look.
The flavor.
Yeah.
It's a little, bit chewy, right?
Mm-hmm. It is chewy, kind of tough. Mm-hmm. He tried to tenderize it on the cutting board. But still, that part of the body is still tough. But still excellent, let me tell you. I wish I knew what he put in there. It's just a very simple flavor. Very good. Yeah, I think I prefer this one because it's not as chewy. And I love giant clam, you know? I love Murugai. I'm so glad we came back here. So good with that soy sauce and a little wasabi. Wow. Okay, Hiro. So glad we came back. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. We surely enjoyed eating it.
Giant clam?
Yeah.
This is
if you're a giant clam lover, you'll love this for sure. Yes. All right, see y'all in the next episode. Thank you so much. Thank you.